Couple of lines, the first two lines of this song wrote, and me and David and Mike Dickel got together, a guy in Athens, wrote a couple of big hits, Country Must Be Countrywide. And we got together and we wrote a little song about a redneck's favorite piece of furniture, his cooler.